things, bright and beautiful, by Cecil Frances Alexander. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures, great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord made them all. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, God made their glowing colors and made their tiny wings. The purple-headed mountains, the river running by, the sunset in the morning that brightens up.